Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert Forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Hello, I'm Dave Llewellyn. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. A potentially explosive discovery in Madison Heights. A stunning cache of old rockets and hand grenades. They were apparently military keepsakes of a veteran who passed away. The bomb squad was called to the home on Sharon Avenue to safely haul it all away. We're told these weren't just dud relics, but live explosives. The collection included 33 rockets, 23 hand grenades, dozens of blasting caps, and more than 7 pounds of military-grade dynamite. Aretha Franklin's 4 sons have filed court papers to stake a claim to her estate. We learned about the filing after TMZ reported the Queen of Soul died intestate, meaning she did not have a will. Her sons filed as interested persons in the estate. Her niece is listed as a representative of the estate. Franklin passed away last week at the age of 76. The opioid crisis is taking an alarming toll on Macomb County. A new report from the medical examiner's office cites 380 drug-related deaths in 2017. There's a 6% increase from the previous year and an all-time high. The report indicates fentanyl is throwing fuel on the crisis. 199 people died from that drug, up 38%. It compares to 110 deaths blamed on heroin. Experts fear this trend will only get worse. Here's Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth now with a check of your 7 First Alert forecast.
Yeah, I want to show you the 7-day here and concentrate on the fact that it's going to be quite a bit cooler tomorrow. 76, some clouds early in the morning from Detroit and southward. Probably a little brighter overall, even from the start on the north and west side. But we'll get some sun here. We'll call it partly sunny tomorrow. Even brighter still Thursday. We start in Detroit, the mid-50s. There could be some low 50s, I think, on Thursday morning. So that's a fresher fall feel, I guess you'd say. And then we're back to the 80s over the weekend. Chance of rain on Saturday. And look at this, by Tuesday, we're back to 90. It goes down, but it goes right back up.
All right, Dave, thanks. And a stunning picture from Comerica Park. Look at what happened when the Tigers honored the Queen of Soul. A giant rainbow embraced the scoreboard as it lit up with Aretha's picture and respect. The Tigers posted the photo on their Facebook page. Pretty amazing sight. Downtown. Those are your headlines. Go to WXYZ.com and our app for news anytime. Have a great day.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert Forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.